our United teams are here at the biggest aviation maintenance competition in the world.
So there are three teams here with United today.
We're here to prove that United has the best mechanics in the business.
I'm ready to rock.
Let's do this.
On your mark, get set, go.
All day long, your drone's pumping.
Go, power pump's open. Got it. So we just did the fuel tank, and I'm still shaking.
It's definitely a race against the clock. Every second counts.
My heart's slowly coming back down into the 150 range.
We have the best training, we have the best airplanes. That's why we're the best airline in the world.
So every year, United sponsors three school teams. This is not just about the competition, it's about recruiting.
Last year, I was so lucky to compete as a student, and this year, I'm so excited to be on the United team with the Chicks Fix.
Right, let's go.
Well, Chicks Fix, we are a group of ladies mechanics. We kick butt here at this competition. Our mission here is to show girls that girls can do it too.
This is a very good field to get into. It pays well. That's why we're here, to make sure women know about that opportunity.
United Airlines line team.
We practiced long and hard for this, and we did exceptionally well.
We just won second place in MRO.
They rock it every time we come, and it's all because of United Airlines believing in us and supporting us.
This event is all about building on our future. And also we've got Calibrate, which is our earn and learn apprenticeship program. We really want to increase the talent in our pipeline, and this is the way we're going to do it.